defended for Halper. Now Morris across. Look out, turnover the other way. Here it comes, Colburn down the middle. He scores. Well, two defensive miscues in this hockey game, and the Flames have tied it on their 15th shot of the game.
Colburn is first of the year, and you'll take a look at it. Derek Morris is going to get this puck back eventually. He's going to try to make a D-to-D pass. This is Keith Yandel. And how about that play there by Hudler? And Colburn, good instincts. He cuts right up the middle of the ice. Derek Morris has a bad angle on him. Can't get to him. Backhand, forehand. And puts that right around that right pad on Mike Smith. That's a big goal for the big boy, Colburn.
Yuri Hudler with the assist, so he continues his streak. Point in every game. The Calgary Flames have tied this game at two.
This is all just turnovers, mistakes that the Coyotes have made in this game. It's nothing that the Calgary Flames have done besides capitalize on those mistakes.
Backlund will move it along. Played right back in by Glenn Cross. Smith will steer it out of the corner. He lost it. Nearly was sent into the net by Glenn Cross as it's played away. And now Bodker the other way for the Coyotes. Bodker got a right to Joey McDonald, who covers up, and he'll get a faceoff. Well, it's Twitter Tuesday. Follow the Coyotes Twitter page and look for the hashtag Twitter Tuesday. You get special offers to select Tuesday games this season. The next Twitter Tuesday is a week from tonight when the Coyotes host the Los Angeles Kings.
Calgary shouldn't even be in this game right now. Coyotes just needed to keep on skate, keep on pushing the pace. We talked about being one of the keys to this hockey game. They didn't. They played down to the Calgary Flames level. And